of infinite jest, of most excellent fancy. He hath borne me on his back 1,000 times. And now, how abhorred in my imagination it is. My gorge rims at it. Here hung those lips that I have kissed I know not how oft. Where be your chimes now? Your gambols? Your songs? Your flashes of merriment that were wont to set the table on a roar? Not one now, to mock your own grinning, quite chapfallen? I'll get you to my lady's chamber, and tell her, let her paint an inch thick, to this favor she must come. Make her